People in Fentress County will have to wait longer for a freestanding emergency room. UT Medical Center says the supply chain crisis has impacted the opening date for a satellite emergency department in Jamestown. It was scheduled to open in April. Now it's set to open next fall. The emergency department will have 6 exam rooms plus a trauma room. Fentress County has been without a hospital since June 2019.